Before we start, subscribe to our channel for latest lectures and videos. Also, press the bell icon so you do not miss any of our updates.
Hello friends. So in the previous session we have seen about convex lens, concave lens, refraction of these lenses and reflection through these lenses. Okay. Right now we'll go on to another topic, which is power of lens. So this is something which you have studied even in your 10th standard. So if we have to power of lens, like for example, if I am wearing an optical instrument, I am wearing a specs. अगर जब मुझे इसका पावर चाहिए तो ये पावर 2.5D या 5D आपने सुना होगा अपने फ्रेंड्स के तो वो बोलते हैं कि 5 डायप्टर्स है 2.5 डायप्टर्स है सो बेसिकली व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज दिस दिस इज 1 अपॉन फोकल लेंथ सो बेसिकली व्हाटएवर फोकल लेंथ दैट यू आर यूजिंग इन दैट पर्टिकुलर लेंस इफ यू मेजर दैट इन मीटर्स यू गेट योर पावर इन डायप्टर्स अब जैसे हमने आपको ऑलरेडी लेंस में बताया है कॉन्वेक्स लेंस के लिए आपका क्योंकि फोकल लेंथ पॉजिटिव होता है तो आपका पावर भी पॉजिटिव होगा अगेन कॉनकेव लेंस अगेन इफ यू रिमेंबर दैट CN हमने आपको कार्टून नेटवर्क याद रखने बोला था तो अगर आपके पास कॉनकेव लेंस होगा तो आपका फोकल लेंथ नेगेटिव होगा हेंस आपका पावर भी नेगेटिव होगा सो वेरी सिंपल टू रिमेंबर सो नो कॉम्प्लिकेशन अगर आपका फोकल लेंथ पॉजिटिव पावर इज ऑल्सो पॉजिटिव फोकल लेंथ इज नेगेटिव पावर इज ऑल्सो नेगेटिव What could be advanced kind of problems in this? So basically you could have combination of lenses. Jaisi, for example, if you have a lens 1, lens 2 and they are separated by a distance x. So yahan pe jo ye do lens ke beech mein jo separation hai, that is x. To aapka power of combination kya hoga? Power of combination of lens would be P is equal to 1 upon F1 plus 1 upon F2 minus x upon F1, F2. Where what is this x? X is the distance of separation. Suppose हमने lens को बहुत close रखा, तो distance of separation zero हो जाएगा. तो in that case your power will be 1 upon F1 plus 1 upon F2. Let us see entrance based problems that have been asked in your CET based entrance exams. So let me read out the question. If convex lens of focal length 80 cm and a concave lens of focal length 50 cm is placed in combination find the power of combination inka combination aapko nikalna hai so you can take a pause over here and try to solve this question on your own and then finally we'll discuss the answer welcome back so answer aaya aapko minus 0.75 diopters agar aapko answer aaya very good nahi aaya to let us discuss it okay to yahan pe humko koi distance of separation diya nahi hai so we don't have to worry about it So power would be 1 upon F1 plus 1 upon F2. What we need to worry, first of all, focal length ko centimeter mein diya hai, usko meters mein convert karna hoga. So 80 centimeter will become 0.8 meters, 50 centimeter will become 0.5 meters. Ab ek lens convex tha, ek lens concave tha. To convex lens ke liye focal length positive rahega, concave lens ke liye hamara focal length negative hona chahiye. So this becomes 1 upon 0.8 minus 1 upon 0.5. You do simple maths, you will land up with minus 0.75 diopters. Okay, let us take another question. This is a little bit difficult question, but the solution is quite simple. Kya bolta hai? Two convex lens of focal length F1 and F2 are separated by a distance D. Power of combination will be 0 if. And we have been provided with four solutions. Again, you can take a pause over here for 2 minutes. Try solving it on your own. अगर नहीं आया विल सी द सॉल्यूशन ओके वेलकम बैक सो डिड यू फिगर आउट द आंसर क्या है ए बी सी डी मिला ऑप्शन सही ऑप्शन है ए नहीं आया तो लेट अस लुक इनटू दैट ओके अभी हमने पढ़ा था पावर ऑफ कॉम्बिनेशन 1 अपॉन एफ वन प्लस 1 अपॉन एफ टू माइनस एक्स अपॉन एफ वन एफ टू यहां पे हमें सेपरेशन ऑफ दी टू लेंसेज इज गिवन एज डी Baki formula is same. So P is equal to 1 upon F1 plus 1 upon F2 minus D divided by F1 F2. Now there is very important word that has been given over here. Power of combination will be 0. Yani ki ye power ko aapko kya equate karna padega? 0 se equate karna padega. Then uske baad simple maths hai. So 0 is equal to 1 upon f1 plus 1 upon f2 minus d upon f1 f2. ये d negative sign के साथ है, उसको हम right hand side से left hand side पे लेके आ जाते हैं. So it becomes d divided by f1 f2. और यहाँ पे मैं LCM ले लेता हूँ. So I will get f2 plus f1 divided by f1 f2. So ये denominators will get cancelled. D will be f1 plus f2. Solution बहुत simple है. But ये question आपके NEET में आ चुका है. Okay, so I hope you have liked this particular content. If you have anything to share with us, you can comment on this channel. You can subscribe to our channel. Thank you.